At least once a season, remove the shear pins on the auger shaft. Spray lubricant inside the shaft and around the spacers and flange bearings found at either end of the shaft. Reinstall the shear pins.